My cousin Omri, or in Hebrew, Omri, is getting ready to go back to the army. He's got his army clothes here. I grew up with this kid. I just want to show you. Now he's so much taller than me. Look how tall he is. Look how much taller than me he is. So he is all grown up and going back to the army. And what you got there? You're a sergeant now.
Yeah.
Show us. Show us.
Three lines.
Woohoo! So you're almost done. You're almost done the army.
Yes, almost.
Do you know what you're going to?
6 months.
Do you know what you're going to do after the army?
Yes, I'm going to visit you. I don't know.
You'll be hanging out in the United States.
Yeah, in South America, I have to go there.
Oh, you're going to go travel?
I guess. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You want to? Is basketball in the plans at all?
Basketball? No, I'm not. I'm not good enough for any. I don't know. I have to.
You're tall enough. Look, you're tall enough for it.
We'll see. What's going to be?
Well, what time do you have to get up in the morning?
Tomorrow is 5:30, I think. That's okay.
Do you like it? Do you like the army?
It's okay.
It's okay. You have to do it, right? Something.
Yes.
Yeah. Henri, you're all grown up. Look at you. You're so grown up. You're so tall. No responsibility, right? Well, you're almost done. You always have a room at our house.
Okay. Embarrassing.
Embarrassing. We'll get a close-up. Extreme.
red face.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye.